episode, we are going to do some Japanese food, and this food will be super duper special. I hope you enjoy the video. It's called Sushi. Sushi. And this is bad Sushi. I'm so excited for you guys to see my video, but first I need to wash my hands. I need this shampoo to roll the Sushi. It's a very thing that's beautiful and clean, and it's always here to make Sushi. You have this at your house, or you don't have it at your house, you can just buy it from any kind of mall. In the supermarket, there's tons of these. There's also chopsticks if you need them. Yeah, and this one, it's like this. First, we flatten this bamboo, and then I will take this nonstick paper, and then I will flip it on the bamboo, and then when it's all softened up, we are going to roll the Sushi on it. Now we're going to put the rice. It's this way. Put it on. The rice is so sticky. It needs to be sticky.
It's so yummy.
This is so yummy.
See ya.